Border Patrol agents are reporting a decrease in illegal crossings, which they say has resulted in more crime arrests across the region. Officials say the slowdown has allowed agents to focus more attention on drug seizures and criminal apprehensions. The area's four Border Patrol checkpoints have reopened after being shut down earlier amid the migrant influx earlier this year, allowing agents to once again inspect vehicles and interview potential criminals.